Everyone know about this except me. I'll be all right sitting here. You go off with the others. Hold on to my grats and watch the damn thing go up for all the good it'll do. What is it they're launching?
You know about it, Father. You've already seen it.
Seen it? What are you talking about? I haven't seen any missile.
Yes, you have, old friend. Don't you remember?
Die.
You saw it just before you came here. We hoped our probe would encounter someone in the future. Someone who could be a teacher. Someone who could tell the others about us.
Oh, it's me. Isn't it? I'm the someone. I'm the one inside. That's what this launching is. A probe that finds me.
Yes, my love.
Me.
The rest of us have been gone 1,000 years. If you remember what we were and how we lived, then we'll have found life again.
Helene.
In you. Tell them of us, my darling.
Something's happening.
The nucleonic beam has ceased, Commander. The probe is shut down.
His cerebral functions are stabilizing.
Mr. Worf, put a tractor beam on that probe. I want it in Shuttle Bay 2 for examination.
Yes, Commander.
Please, Captain, don't get up too quickly.
Captain. This is the end of our adventure. Jean-Luc Picard.
Captain, I want you in sick bay. I'd like to run a full diagnostic on you.
Dr. Crusher.